The craft you are attempting to communicate with no longer exists. Your sister craft no longer exists. The signal you are following is a warning. Had you been able to decipher its meaning, you would not have attempted to trespass on our world. We are the collective mind of this world your craft now orbits. It enough for you to know that during the span of our evolution, our civilization has witnessed the birth and death of worlds and suns untold. But enough, your time is short. You may not enter our world. We have witnessed the self-destructive powers of the green planet small Earth. We have no malice towards you. You have destroyed your place in the universe.
was great once. The machine served men, and my people were happy. Then the huge machine stole the command from me, and we became slaves. All this before the great explosion. I am talking about an atomic catastrophe. Its survivors, as you see, have regressed to an animal state.
We are certain the force of this detonation will rupture the faults of the Earth's surface and set up a chain reaction of explosions when the Earth's tension is broken.
man, listen, of this we will tell you. Your journey will continue. Something very strange, very great, awaits you beyond the realm of the universe.